No, more.
Good girl. You going for a walkie? You going for a walkie? She's excited.
Oh, this is a dead burdock. So what I sometimes do is I get little six canes and I paint the tops in bright colours. I stab them in the ground and then I can come and dig these up in winter. They're not the best in winter, but they are like a parsnip. But they can be like a foot long and, you know, same size as a parsnip. Beautiful eating. I really, really enjoy it. Better than potato for me.
Tomorrow was going to be the
so it's supporting.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And then I can come around. Because I use a just the and then the same. This one is fine. That's really that is solid ice.
It's really solid.
And then we can do the same on there.
That's why even when I'm hiking, I think I'd do more if I had last year this time I had a monster chest infection.
Did you?
But the trouble is hide yourself away
so
from it
go
for so long. You know,
and then
just get on and live life. Right?
To flat.
I think so.
You'll be forever. It's a bit like the COVID thing.
So you
there's some people, and right,
so virtually all that is waste.
Writers too.
And that bit there.
There's Paul getting the dry wood out of the middle. We're getting the stove going that way. You always find dry wood in the middle, won't you, Paul?
Oh, I mean, it is a naturally wet wood, this. It's an old wood. So, we're going to extract some sticks out of here. So, Sandy and Andy can have a brew. And we're making easy work of that.
I don't like to go over 18 minutes. I think that is a magical number that can't point out. People see anything over 20 minutes and it's
good. Also, you've got your razor shop, you've got your plasters.
Yeah, yeah.
You've also got your compression pads for blisters. So you can tip them on if you've got a blister. It gives you like a blister pad.
Very good.
making my brother and myself a cup of tea.
Cool.
And using these cookers. These were handmade by a friend in Sweden or Norway, I forget which. But just look at the symmetry.
Nice colours.
Beautiful.
We've got a boil on the go.
I pick up your voice for quite well, second.
Oh yeah.
I made myself another strop like yours, Paul.
And did you buy compound, sir?
Yes, I did. But do you know what I wanted to do?
Absolute pawpaw. I went on to go.
Yeah, it's a bit more colour too.
She's settling in quite nice, isn't she?
I think she's doing really well, Sandy.
Yeah. She's certainly adjusting now, but...
Sandy, look. I'll send them to you.
Oh, cheers. Thanks, Paul. Yeah, she's settling in nicely. Good girl. She sat quietly off the lead.
Yeah.
She's a lovely dog, isn't she? Lovely dog, absolutely beautiful dog. Good girl.
Gentlemen, it's been my pleasure. What a brilliant morning.
It's been fun.
A couple of hours, killed.
Don't get much better than this.
Enjoyed this.
Yeah.
Getting tired, yeah, I'm never concerned at this.
Enjoyed her walkie.
Yep.
Come on then. Good girl.